Hello, this is SoCal's One Son once again coming to you with another ghost video. We're going to try doing a glitch in Mission Royal House. This one I was able to get the glitch 2 minutes ago. It was a little tricky. I was making a video then, but it just took too gosh darn long to get the glitch. Now we are in the good area. So it kind of gets me out. Back up a little bit. Okay, there's a tree to come back over. Okay. I'm gonna keep running forward. I'm gonna jump off of this point here. Okay, here we go. So this doesn't look like it's a safe place, a safe thing to jump on. It looks like water, but it's actually solid. Okay, cool. It didn't glitch out on me. It made me look silly. Alright, you're going to move up to this corner right here. And you're going to follow along this block's edge up to the edge of the land over there. There is a invisible barrier around here that you can't walk through, so that's why I'm going around. This next part's a little tricky. You're gonna have to have the right kind of jump. I do not know what happened to you. Oops, you died during this part. I do not know what happens when you die. Hopefully I don't discover that right now. Alright, here you go. See that? Oh boy, here we find out what happens. Let's find out. Oh, that was awful. Okay, cool. So I ended up back here anyway. So hopefully that's the same case with any and everybody who gives a shot. Okay, let's try this again. Two. Oh boy. That's not really cool. Careful. Alright, there's more glide on it. There we go. Okay. Now, one ghost I did pick up already. So, now notice what happened there was I came down here, I went in, so I went down the door. Once you turn around and this and the name comes up, you go back here where the server is. Now, door to where we initially started. And there's going to be some more fallen, all level 20, nothing crazy. Not like the King's Watch glitch where it had that big spell on there. Maybe we would have been ready for it, depending. Come over here. This is my last video, but really very quick to glitch into, and I'm wondering how having it, I'm going to incorporate them into the story. I look forward to getting new content. All right, thank you.